Hi, I'm Kyle from Mega Music's Pro Sound Department, and I'm going to show you how you can get up and running with live streaming your classes and events quickly, easily, and at an affordable budget. The need to stream video from schools has never been greater, and over the last 12 months particularly, we found some key features to look for in a video switcher that make a big difference to your end result. The fundamental features you'll need revolve around ease of use. It must be easy enough to understand at a glance for a student or a teacher. Audio quality. This is often underestimated, but poor audio quality will ruin a live stream every time. All-in-one solutions. When video, audio, and streaming are contained in a single unit, it is much less complicated, portable, and inherently more reliable. And finally, robust build quality. Cheaper manufacturing can make this kind of device very susceptible to accidental damage, and in a school environment, this is often impossible to prevent. So that brings us to the Roland VR-1HD. This is an AV streaming mixer that contains all those key features I mentioned, plus a whole bunch more. It will allow you to connect up to three cameras or other HDMI sources, and it has a USB 3 interface that plugs directly into a PC or a Mac. This will have you ready to stream straight away with all the popular streaming platforms out there. One of the key strengths of the VR-1HD is that all of its HDMI inputs have built-in video scalers. That means they accept a wide variety of devices, including smartphones, computers, cameras such as DSLRs and GoPros, handycams, and more, regardless of their resolution and frame rate, and whether or not the video is interlaced. The unit also has professional quality audio inputs, which deliver far superior audio than competing products. A common mistake many make is to give sound quality a secondary priority, but in fact, this feature alone can make or break your live stream or recording. It also includes unlimited instant playback of pre-recorded audio for mixing in soundtracks, sound bites, and other audio effects such as applause and laughter. The VR-1HD can be operated with two different approaches. As a class project, it can be similar to live TV in that it provides opportunities for multiple roles, including sound, video, and camera operators, and a computer graphics person. However, by taking advantage of features like auto switching, it is equally suited to a set and forget approach when presenting without an assistant, for example, when doing online distance lessons. Using the built-in key feature, it is easy to superimpose the presenter on different backgrounds or overlay text on top of videos, which is perfect for news, sports, and theatre applications. This little unit really is built to last, and with the kind of robust build quality one would expect from Roland, it is perfectly suited to any classroom environment. This is just an overview of how the Roland VR-1HD can help you live stream to your students. So if you need any more information on this game-changing device, you can click on the link below or feel free to get in touch with us online or come in and see us at either of our stores.